Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas arrived in Tunis on Thursday for a three-day official visit. Abbas held a press conference with his Tunisian counterpart Beji Qaid Sibsi in Carthage Palace. President Qaid Sibsi called for a two-state solution to end the Palestinian tragedy.
Now one must deal with reality. The reality on the ground says that there is no solution to the Palestinian cause and the Palestinian-Israeli conflict, and that there is no solution in the Middle East in general if this problem is not resolved. The Palestinian cause is central. Our position is the position of the Palestinians. The two-state solution is the only way out.
Abbas also reaffirmed his commitment to a two-state solution and declared his willingness to work closely with the American administration.
I have discussed with Mr. President the latest developments in the political process, and in particular the American efforts led by President Trump in order to make peace between us and the Israelis. We insisted to Mr. Trump that we can make a historical deal and to work on a two-state solution on the pre-1967 borders with Eastern Jerusalem as a capital for Palestine.
The two presidents shed light on the ongoing crisis in the Gulf region. They agreed to encourage dialogue in order to reach a peaceful settlement to the crisis between Qatar on the one hand and Saudi Arabia, the UAE, Egypt and Bahrain on the other hand.
We've discussed what's going on in our region. We both agree on resolving the problem peacefully through dialogue.
For decades, Tunisia has always backed the demands of the Palestinian people. Over the past 6 years, the Tunisian civil society organized hundreds of cultural events and peaceful demonstrations to show the unconditional support of the North African country to the Palestinian cause.
During the three-day visit, Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas will meet the Parliament Speaker Mohamed El Nasser in Badou and the Premier Youssef El-Shahed at the government palace in La Qasba area. Abbas will also attend the Tunisian-Palestinian medical days. Adnan Shawashi, CGTN, Tunis.